Nah, yo, listen, listen. I made fun of Netmarble all week this week saying, hey, you always fumble on one aspect. You always fumble on one aspect. There is no reason to not hype up your OC festivals or OC Ragnarok festivals or whatever. They never give teasers for these Ragnarok festivals. Ever. Ever. They don't care to. And I've said it every time before a festival comes out for Ragnarok or whatever. They're like, oh, we're not going to hear anything till Sunday. Dude, they're watching the videos. They 100% said, I screw this guy. No, we're not taking that slander. They've released a day 6 teaser. I don't even know when the last time we got a day 6 teaser. Dude, day 5 is the highest we've ever gotten. They said, F that. We're going day 6 teaser. What the fudge, dude? Today, official confirmation. Ragnarok Festival confirmed. Day 6 teaser. Let's get into it. Damn, they're watching the videos. They took my slander seriously. I'm sorry, Netmarble. Listen, I love you guys. Don't do that to me. Nah, yo, that's insane. That's literally insane. I was talking crap, like, recently, yesterday. I'm like, dude, they just never want to hype up their own thing. Like, they don't care about their own thing. And what happened, right? Because you saw it. Subnoc didn't have a freaking teaser. You waited until Monday night to hear it. Nobody cares when you're not hyping it up. This we care about, when you actually care to hype it up. That means you care, you show us, you care, we care, correct? I don't know, that's my opinion, but here we go. This is the teaser, let's see what it is. Getting Ragnarok, 100% confirmed. Lightning in it? Wait a minute, lightning? Is it Thor? And then over here? Maybe, it had lightning in it. No idea. And then the wind blows, and then you hear some ice crackling, and then it goes icy over here. The number goes icy. So, either lightning over there for, like, Thor or something like that, or Odin, right? Odin was the other character we were thinking it could easily be. Definitely not Fenrir. Could it be Baldur? What does Baldur have to do with ice, though, right? No, right? Nothing, right? Can't be Baldur. So, ice blows over. This entire thing freezes. The number freezes. Lightning over here. This is, again, obviously. So, first things first, let's, like, establish what we know. 100% is Ragnarok. I mean, you can't be stupid, right? It's Ragnarok, okay? So Ragnarok is confirmed. I am curious. I'm going to pull up on my other monitor here because people on Twitter are just wild nowadays. You can't even go to a Twitter comment section without seeing just half. You don't even want to know. Like, it's annoying. You can't even use X anymore, Twitter, whatever garbage you call it. I'm going to check what they're saying over here. It's not a festival after all, is it? That's what JP says. It's a festival. You're doing a D6 teaser for this? Yeah, okay. This gotcha is super cool. It seems like it's Brunhild. Oh, yeah, there was that one other Brunhild. People were taking, like, saying that we're going to get a new Brunhild at some point. Could be that, maybe. Ragnarok Festival, I guess, confirmed. Ragnarok Festival. Oh, no, another festival. I don't have the diamonds. So JP's not really saying too much here. Ragnarok Festival, or I expected it to be Mushoku Tensei collaboration. No, so this is a festival. This confirms it's a festival. We know that. So it looks like no one's really saying much about who the character could be. Lightning isn't a teaser, so is it Thor? That's all I saw. And then ice freezes over. So anything to do with ice? Anybody we know that has ice? I'll pull up Baldur's video because we have gameplay of him. But does he have anything to do with lightning or ice? Let me pull it up real quick. But here we go. This is the video that I recorded for Baldur. Here's Baldur. Let's see him. I don't think he has anything to do with ice, though. Can't be Fenrir. Fenrir has nothing to do with ice either. Let me see. Yeah, dog. Fenrir has nothing to do with... But this is ice in the background. Is it? I have no idea. No way they're gonna make Baldur a character and never release him, right? Yeah, that has nothing to do with light. He has light on his kit, but that's about it. Like, light effects. His ultimate, what is his ultimate? It's like the saber thing, right? People in my comment section were saying Kratos is the festival. Could we get Kratos? Do we have the God of War yet? I have no idea. Yeah, this is not lightning, dog. This teaser does not hint to anything with Baldur. Can't be. Yeah, there's no way this hints to anything Baldur related. No way. No freaking way. I doubt it. I fully doubt it. Yeah, no shot. No shot, no. So, what did the teaser go towards? You let me know down below in the comments. I'm curious. I will say this now. The opinions, right? A lot of people are thinking we're going to get that Thor, right? That we saw in the trailer. It was on my thumbnail yesterday, if you saw it, right? There are also people speculating that we're getting Odin soon, because Odin is, like, a big part of this entire thing, and we haven't gotten him yet. A lot of people are also speculating, again, Kratos. That was in my comment section last time, that we're going to get Kratos. Does Kratos have anything to do with lightning? Or ice? I mean, he's used ice before, I know that, right? I played God of War. But, let me know. I don't know. There's not much here. I don't think that lightning means anything, do you? It could be. And then again, the freeze over and this. No idea. Comments aren't really saying much here either. This is such a fresh teaser. No one's even saying anything. They're all just like, oh, wait, what is this, dude? Nobody even thinks that it's a festival. They all think it's a Ragnarok update. No, this is a festival. They don't do D6 teasers. If anything, is not a festival. If it's a festival, it's a D6 teaser. So, right, like that, 100%. Collaboration gets D3. So, it's not a collaboration. Collabs usually get D3 or maybe even like Mushoku Tensei. I think I like D5, right? It's not a collab, not any of those. Obviously, it's Ragnarok background, so that's the knowledge there. But yeah, they're making your global anniversary. Your global anniversary is being made into Ragnarok, confirmed now. We saw it yesterday. We knew it yesterday, even though my comment section doubted it 100%. It was confirmed yesterday. When you're removing a pack, correct? That was what they announced there. They're removing the pack from the game. That pack, again, was related to Ragnarok. If it's related to Ragnarok, and again, it's removing, they're doing a Ragnarok update. Not only that, remember, we do have that as knowledge before. Whenever they do these demonic beast events, it's because they're trying to hype up Ragnarok, so that's why. They did it 2 times, though. Correct, they did it with the OC Festival also. So maybe it's only there for OC festivals that we get it, because it's an OC content. I don't know. But that's why. When we got that, we knew it right away. Like, okay, something's wrong here. Must be that, bud. I personally thought they would go with 4 Core right now. You know what I mean? Because now that this is here, are we getting another seasonal festival in September? Or is that a download festival? Or is that a 4 Core festival? Right? Because remember, it's a festival every month now. August, collaboration. September, festival. After that is collaboration. After that is festival. After that is collaboration. You see what I mean? You see how bad the schedules become? Oh my god. Oh my god, we're screwed. First person over here is saying Ragnarok. This person over here is saying, I'll translate this real quick. Hopefully nobody has like a weird PFP. Is this a preview for Ragnarok Fez or something? I want Merlin, but I don't have any diamonds, so it's all over. Poor guy. This person over here is saying another festival. Yikes. Yeah, JPKR is not happy about the festival stuff, just so you know. They're very mad about it. The scene where he meets the boss in Mushoku Tensei, or when Valdora... This is Ragnarok. Why is so many people thinking it's a collaboration? Another festival. Why are they all thinking it's a collaboration? It's not a festival after all. If it was a collaboration, I could forgive it. If it was a festival, it's over. Man, it is a festival. Wait till he finds out. Half of them don't think it's a festival. It's a D6 teaser. It's a festival Ragnarok. All right? We've never gotten a teaser for something that's not either a collaboration or a festival. So I don't know why JP's coping here. They're all in denial. Half this comment section is in denial. They're in denial, dog. If this was a Monster Hunter, they all think it's a collab. What the fudge? Are they high? Ragnarok, long time no see. Thank you. Somebody who's cooking here. He didn't say Ragnarok Festival, though. It's not a fest. Okay, it's fine. Maybe, I don't know. Maybe, what? No. They've never teased something that's not a festival, so it most likely is a festival, right? Take care, have fun. That's been it for me. Let me just translate what that text means. I think it just means D6, right? It never means anything, but just because my phone was like playing the audio. Damn. Let me see. Translate. Don't think it means anything, though. Let's see. It says 6 days left until update. That's it. All right. Take care. Have fun. I'll wrap up the video there. It's not Balder. It makes no sense to be Balder. So it's not him. I think it's Thor because lightning. That's all we have. There's not much to look at here. So keep that in mind. Confirms the festival there. Yesterday was correct. My other video was correct. Suck it. Take care. Have fun. That's been it for me. Peace out. And yeah, hope you guys enjoyed it. Netmarble, I'm sorry, by the way, for saying that you don't hype up OC festivals. Forgive me, please.